I really enjoyed Clay's presence in our office, and I think it definitely helped make my experience at Airbnb a positive one. I would have loved to have him at my old company, and I think he could really improve the office cultures and the relationships that colleagues have with one another. It definitely made the biggest difference with mine, and I'm so grateful for what he did for us. So I met Clay my first week at Airbnb. There was a tea time session, and I thought it would be a good way to get to know some of the people in the office. I didn't really know what to expect, but as soon as I sat down in the circle, I saw, I think it was like cupcakes, which always draws my attention. But I also just noticed that everyone was speaking so freely. I came from a company where, before Airbnb, I came from a company where it was almost taboo to really be that vulnerable with people in a like a public office setting. You know, you had your close friends, but it was not encouraged to let your guard down like that with your colleagues. I remember sitting down and hearing people talk because I came a little bit late, and I didn't know that I was going to say anything. I wasn't really planning on it, but it just happened. And I really, as much as my coworkers made me feel comfortable and made it feel like a safe space for me, I really also do credit that to Clay and the environment that he creates in every session. He makes you feel comfortable. He makes you feel seen. He makes you feel like it's okay for you to say whatever you're thinking, whatever you're feeling. You will not be judged, and that's an amazing place to be in, especially in the workplace, because I feel like that's just so rare. And it made me feel welcome. It made me feel really warm, and it definitely deepened my relationship with the people that I saw every single day. I think honestly that session was the kickstarter of my relationships with a lot of people. It's something that they brought up, you know, over and over again in my time at Airbnb, that they remembered in that session how it was my first week and I spoke up and I shared some things I was not expecting to share, and it made an impact on them, and it made an impact on me too. And every session afterwards, I felt like we were having almost like group therapy sessions. You know, we could all help each other with our respective, you know, problems, issues, just things that we wanted to talk about. We could work on ourselves. We could work on, you know, relationships with coworkers or in our lives outside of work. And it always felt like a safe place for us to do that. And he challenged us to do a lot of that. He made us think. He gave us homework to do after the sessions. And I have every paper that, you know, I left the sessions with, because I love to look back at them and do the work again and again, because it takes time to do that work. And it meant a lot to me that someone was coming in and investing in us as, you know, a company, as a culture, but also as individuals.